Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited for today because we're gonna be unboxing, reviewing and doing a full set of nails with this poly gel kit that I saw on Amazon for under £10. Now obviously as a poly gel girl, I had to get it. It was actually a part of my previous video where I did a nail haul. I'm also getting these extra supplies out just in case I need it. But my aim in this video is to do a full set of nails with everything that came in the kit. Thank you.
I say you don't cross my mind. And she doesn't know that your favorite place is still mine. Now I take the long way home, avoid what I can't let go. I don't always think about you, but sometimes I do. Sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. Cause sometimes I don't even know where I'm going at first. All of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't always think about you till First Avenue. Truth is, I can't leave memories behind. When she asks about you, I hesitate every time.
Every time.
I don't always think about you, but sometimes I do. Cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. Cause sometimes I don't even know where I'm going at first. All of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't always think about you till First Avenue. That's when I do. Think about you, but sometimes I do. Cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. Cause sometimes I don't even know where I'm going at first. All of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't always think about you till First Avenue, that's when I do.
Because I mixed the poly gel, the thumbnail had a lot of bubbles. I don't know if you can really see it in the camera, but it's visible in real life. So I decided not to mix any more poly gel, just use the one that's already mixed and then just squeeze straight from the tube. Now this poly gel was really, really sticky, and this next clip is going to show you just how sticky it is. But the slip solution works really, really well with it, so I'm not complaining, especially because of the price. But yeah, I just thought you should all know that it's pretty sticky poly gel. Thank you. I'm back. I actually took a break to go pick my little brother and sister up from school. So I was away for like a whole hour and 15 minutes and I picked them some snacks. Can you believe this kit was £9? £9. I still can't believe it. I'm so in shock. So overall, the poly gel was really, really good, easy to work with, but like I said earlier, really sticky. But the slip solution that comes with the kit works really, really well with it. Rubbing alcohol also works really well with this kit, and I love all the nail art, all the gemstones. I can't wait to do more sets with it. So if you were interested in getting the kit, I'll make sure to have it linked in the description box. Let me know what you think about the nails, the kit. I want to hear your thoughts in the comment section. Thank you all for watching my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video, everyone. Bye.